let's get into it. Ooh, I should pick the velvet room actually. Somewhat.
Now.
Huh. I'd like to bring us Jack Frost. Okay. I want to have my FUBU.
Listen up, inmate.
This kind of quest things.
Farewell.
Jack Frost with a Mafubu. Okay.
How goes the rehabilitation?
The inmate needs our gu- What?
Nope.
You wish to perform-
What path do you result. Want? Anubis Excessive already level 37? To destruction. Okay, that's just broken.
Will this truly help you?
Plus 4. Interesting. Protagonist.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Do I have a Kelpie?
You okay with this?
I'm using the website right now, so
like to read the compendium?
I need Silky.
Register, first, are you sure?
Let's register.
Read here.
Jack-o'-lantern. Silky, here we go.
Is this what you want? A fee is required. This is your power.
Damn, that's fucking expensive.
Time for some rehab. Do you need something? You wish to perform? What path do you want?
Here we go, Jack Frost.
You okay with this?
With the skill Mafubu. Okay, that's easy.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Increase.
You will receive a fraction of power.
No, actually.
It will receive a fraction of power.
Yes.
Now for a rebirth.
Four.
Okay.
Okay, so I got my FUBU.
You change your mind? You'd like to read the compendium? Done already?
I'm not done, but I want to give... Oh. You talk to this girl. No.
Now.
Hmm? Hey, sit right there.
It seems you brought the specified persona. Huh. Fine, I'll take it. By the way, your personas are super weak. Not that I'm surprised, inmate. Though I guess you deserve at least some praise for finishing your penal labor. You might actually complete your rehabilitation. In order to promote that process, we would like to offer you the use of a new facility. It's rare to see you smile, Justine. You are the smiling one, Caroline. Did something happen to make you so joyful? Me? Hey, are you laughing at us?
You have a cute smile.
Know your place, inmate! As wardens, we simply feel satisfaction in seeing your rehabilitation progress. That is the extent of it. I find it upsetting that you would see such a matter as a source of amusement.
It's like you forget where you are, inmate. You've got some real guts, though. With that spirit, you should have no trouble making progress.
Very well, then. If you have the will to continue your penal labor, we can grant you greater freedom within this prison. It is a deal between us, the wardens, and you, the inmate.
Not like you have the right to turn it down, though. Hard work is what you're meant to do, inmate.
Oh, yeah.
I am Coffee thou. Done. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the strength persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Coffee dot strength. Okay.
All right.
Allows you to fuse three personas.
Now, it's time for your next task.
Farewell.
Shisha with the skill fray. Okay. It was a skill fray.
Hey.
Let's talk to Igor.
Do you have business with me?
Time for some rehabilitation.
You wish to perform an attack? Gather them.
They're like all high level. Now no way I could do that.
Will this truly help you?
I need to get rid of Arson or something else. Maybe a Kodama.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Ooh, I can inherit a lot. Well, he is stronger than both of these guys, so...
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Let's see... Increase defense.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Increase attack, decrease accuracy, and I guess I could go with curse. So that
its power will be nothing unusual. Girls, let us begin.
Oh, shit! No. Okay, I'm Arson, the other you who exists within. Though I may despair at this moment, I shall always be at your side. Shall we meet again when your fate reaches its conclusion? Oh, Arson! He's like so prideful. Brutal. Gotta get rid of Pixie. Well, I'll just collect more personas then. So I got Chariot, Lover, Magician, and Star. Alright.
You change your mind? Done already?
Let's get the fuck out of here. I wasted too much time.
No slacking off.
So, let us begin our infiltration.
Focus. I can see it.
Can I, like, go down or something? Guess not. Maybe later on. Lifestone. Okay. All right, so, ooh, hello. Whoa. You can detect infrared lasers using the third eye. If there's a wide enough gap, you can slip through by pressing X. This can also be done holding X and as you approach it, but remember, you can only pass through if there is enough room. Okay.
Show me your true form.
So I gotta do this stealthily, like really stealthily.
This enemy's weak to wind.
Ah, you got this. It's only level 9. Thousand.
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat. We can get it now.
Show me your true form.
Ooh, pixies.
No weaknesses I can see.
Let's get all of its attributes, I guess. Ooh.
Fire attacks won't work.
Pick up ice.
You're mine.
Joker took one out.
Okay.
Alright. My
fur! Ooh, that hurts.
Joker's down.
Shit.
Two enemies remaining! Don't let your guard down! Let me finish it! Hot! 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 This one! Thank you! Pizzerks! Hang in there!
Persona!
I'm taking too much damage right now.
Ooh, looking cool,
Persona.
Joker.
Go down.
Joker took one out. All right.
All right. So let's talk to him. Lend me your power.
So.
power pole. Alright, so we got new persona.
You've got a new mask, Joker.
Yeah, better heal up. I took too much damage for that. It's kind of confusing. Come here. Okay, he's orange. Got it.
Show me your true form.
Ooh.
I don't see a weak spot.
At least this. Like that's the weakness.
Persona! Captain Kid!
You did it, Skull!
Well, let's just kill them.
Okay, guys. Kill him!
That's all she wrote!
Level 14.
Alright.
Nice.
Level up.
This thing's stronger and stronger.
Okay.
No match for me.
I can see it.
Show me your true form.
These guys are easy. Let's see if I can just kill them without using S. Okay, never mind. They're pretty tanky, actually. Okay, let me your power then.
I am thou. Thou art I.
A free persona. That's fine with me. What about the other dude?
We all did great.
I guess he ran away too then.
Nice work, team.
Okay.
Okay, so I can pass over here, but first I would like to grab this unsigned mask. There's a lot of things here.
Focus.
Pearl and pearl again. Okay, sell that for more money. Even though I think I'm pretty much set, but I bet later on in thief. Can I jump over? Yeah.
Somewhere.
I bet in the future game equipment's gonna cost a lot. Just like the previous installments. Okay, so we're good. Oh, did I miss that?
It's somewhere.
Nope, I didn't miss it. Okay.
I have something. I can see it.
So there's two guys, low levels. Okay. Easy, take them on. Let's go here.
I'll reveal your true form.
Ice. But let's just
don't move now.
All out attack.
Okay guys. Let's do it. Clean up complete.
Wrecked. Oh yeah, level 14. new skills for this guy. I really want the
good work. Keep it up.
Should be a second guy, no? Guess not. Hey, so we're back to where we were before. Have to head out to unknown territory, as they say in the game.
I have something.
Better not recklessly walk through these things. Yes.
Oh, this feeling.
Ooh, nice. Safe zone.
Hey. I'll just get this. So
let's save. And we'll head back out.
Red.
I can see it. Show me your
gotcha.
True form.
That was close.
All right, no weaknesses I can see.
Resist. I think fire will be best against them. Yep.
You're the best, Panther.
Let's talk. Let me your power. I don't have any.
Besides that.
I haven't seen this guy in the previous franchise. Maybe he's new, but I could be wrong.
Joker.
Okay.
Gotcha, Straw Doll.
Your true form.
I gotta check their levels, honestly. I keep forgetting.
All right, this one's weak to electricity.
Electricity.
Captain Kim!
Get it, Skull! Don't move!
Hollow attack.
Okay.
Huh? That was a little too easy.
I have something.
Okay, he's up. I could take him.
Show me your true form.
Oh, these guys.
I don't see a weak spot.
Oh, resistance, so it's probably ice then is their weakness.
Jack Frost!
Jack Frost.
Ravage them!
Or not! Ah. Ooh. I hate that skill.
I don't see a weak spot.
Don't get fire.
Don't rush it.
Let's try Iha. Block. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Yes. Lucky punch. Or not. Headbutt. Okay, that was his weakness. Let's talk. Give me your power. I find this guy is more of a kid, so... a winner society, famous celebrity, a pro athlete. Winner society. Yes.
You wanna play?
Let's play video game, hit on late. I think either tag or video game. Let's go tag. Ah, never mind. Great.
Shoot.
Damn kid.
One enemy remaining.
Okay.
Ray almost hit the 30 minute mark already. We're not even halfway. Heal. That should be enough.
Focus.
Ooh, that's close.
Close enough to strike. Ooh.
Show me your true form!
Alright, the first move is off! It's weak to fire skills!
And yeah, how about you?
Electricity.
Persona! Hold on. Persona!
Let's just check out ice damage on her.
Slime! You're mine!
Fight block or resist.
Now or never, right?
Oh shit, that's so cool.
Not finish you.
Persona.
Ugh, wrong one.
Persona. You never see. You're so gorgeous, Panther. Yuri style. Okay, guys.
Okay.
They were too weak to bother with.
Alright. Muscle ankle. Okay, not bad.
It's somewhere.
Okay, he's just blue.
I'll reveal your true form.
Nether ice is the shadow's weak. This enemy's weak to wind. Time for my other self, Zoro. So scary how good I am.
Going loud.
Go.
Just stay there.
This'll end it.
She wrote.
I'm getting so much money. Good.
All right.
Basically 1k per kill.
That was a little too easy.
Could have gone through here easily. Oh well, whatever. I wanted the items anyways. And levels are good, especially on hard mode. Jesus Christ. level 2 of the exhibition room. Wonder how big is this?
I can feel it.
Oh, what's this? Okay, just same items. That's no go. I wonder what's inside here. It's a scary room.
It's somewhere.
That looks suspicious. I'm not gonna take that. Oh boy.
Hey. Wait.
Stand back. Oh boy. Of course, I'm Joker.
I can feel
it. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to avoid fighting.
It's somewhere. Focus.
What's up there?
Focus.
Nope, can't get up here. Yeah. No, I don't want ambush. Get out.
Focus. I have something.
How am I gonna rescue teammate?
I'll reveal your true form.
Oh boy. Okay, this one's easy.
Nice, Joker. Right in their weak spot. All enemies defeated. Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
How is he talking to me? Unless he has a comm, but I doubt they have that.
Okay.
Thank God that was easy.
It's somewhere.
Good work. Keep it up.
I have something.
Ah, this one. Press it. No choice. Nice. Cat's back.
Yes.
Okay, Panther's back. That thing lowered as well, so let's go to that walkway.
I can see it.
Oh, I gotta meet with Panther first. Come on.
Seriously, thank you.
Okay, this seems pretty simple puzzle.
I can feel it. I can feel it. It's somewhere.
But that one's right off. This one turns it on. Yeah, I fucking figured. Damn it. Ooh, that's my weakness. Oh no 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 no, don't die, don't die. Oh my god.
Don't get reckless now. Be confirmed. You got their weakness, Panther. Don't you know what just that thing?
So we got the clue. How bad? I need fully heal. Guess not. I think healing would be better. Man, that was so fucking close.
Let's go.
switch to something that's strong against fire. Here we go, repel. Nice.
Don't rush it.
Why are you watching? I think I could take him. Yep. Oh man, that was so close. Huh? You got away, so lucky. Better be careful from now on.
Okay.
I'm gonna have my persona as Hopo, so if I go against him, at least I have protection against fire. Then I'll just switch it whenever.
I have something.
Oh, hello, secret. How am I gonna get rid of this guy? Maybe. Ooh, no, maybe not. Gotta talk to this guy.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's right here for sure, but I have to find a way to unlock it.
Focus.
Can I drop down here? Nope.
I can see it. Focus.
So I can't go through here.
It's somewhere.
That's definitely a no-no.
I can see it. I have something. I can feel it. I have something.
Yes, maybe. No, I can't reselect the buttons.
I can feel it.
There has to be a way.
Focus.
Oh, hello. I see that vent.
Whoa.
Wait.
As I was saying. Hey, Joker.
I have something.
Something here I'm wondering about.
I have something.
This? Well, this is the controllers.
Yeah.
Password. Should ask someone. Okay. Maybe that guy. Hello? Huh? Oh, 07734. If we read the number of signs, you say hello. Is it actually hello or the number?
Spotted the shadow. Let's show me your true form.
Ice.
Don't move.
That's weird, how come I couldn't do all-out attack before? Huh. Oh well.
Alright.
A stylish victory.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Sorry.
Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Feel free to like the video, subscribe to my channel, future content, comment below. I upload almost daily. So, see you in part 15 of Persona.